I've got your clothes. Here you go.
Thanks. No peeking now. I'm sorry to complain, but this is just too small. Well, I'll just go like this then.
Oh, are you sure?
Well, there's nothing else I can do. I can't change back into what I had on earlier. Anyway, let's hurry. We need to stock up on supplies and rendezvous with the captain.
I'm not really sure what just happened here.
Was there a postal system on Roque 300 years ago?
We used carrier pigeons to transport messages back and forth in my time. Well, not just pigeons.
People used other animals too?
Yes, such as... Sorry. I remember Millie tried to use a cat one time. I don't know why. I guess she really loves cats.
How did that go?
Terrible. The cat went missing for a few days, and we never did find out what happened to that letter. It doesn't take a genius to figure that what happened. But then again, she's kind of loopy that way sometimes.
Aw, would have been nice if it worked.
What? You want a carrier cat?
That's weird.
What?
I have a feeling that someone's talking about me behind my back. Oh well, never mind. We need to find a town, don't we?
Oh, right. Yeah. I know you've got your symbology or whatever, but I'm totally defenseless here, with no equipment, no weapons, nothing.
Don't worry. I'll help you pick out something to impress the ladies once we find a town.
Thanks.
gonna be a...
Let's go!
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10. What a pain!
Here they come! Firestorm Blade! Firestorm Blade! Wish they could have lasted already? Longer!
This ought to be a good fight.
Yeah! Shockwave swirl! Ha! Take this! Yeah! Firestorm blade! Take this! Firestorm blade! Not done yet!
Wish guess it really was that
longer.
Simple.
I can feel the power flowing!
What a pain!
Shockwave! Take this! Firestorm Blade!
Guess it really was that simple.